excuse me, Lundqvist. And the back pass went the other way as Lundqvist went out of the crease.
Yeah, it was McDonough that came back, who was slow to get up.
Lundqvist's stick is in the corner. Shot went wide. Lundqvist hasn't been able to go out to get it. Back the other way. The shot goes up. Lundqvist knocked the net off. You can hear the fan reaction.
Wow, what a series of events here in Pittsburgh. Here's the odd man rush first by Pittsburgh. And you see McDonough coming back and looks up, and there was Lundqvist, who was out of his net. Lundqvist might have gotten hurt on this play. There you see it. He goes down hard. That's a heavy collision. He loses his stick. And it was the end of a shift. And Lundqvist wanted a whistle and didn't get it, so he does this. And that's a penalty. That's a delay of game penalty. And so he was incensed at the ref for not blowing the whistle. I don't think it was the referee's fault, though, Sam. I mean, I don't know if they knew that he was hurt on the play or if he was hurt. There's no question he had lost his stick.